Yes guys, we are back with another video. We'll be using a full silver team in Foot Champs. Let's see how it goes. So for the team, we got Magidi and Waman up front with the 5-star skill moves, and as you know, Waman, the silver Ronaldo, absolute beast. Danny Aarons knows how good he is. On the wings we got Dalbert, the new Samba Stars, and Shea Adams. He's got 3-star skill moves but some good stats, so won't be too bad. The centre backs, the new Silver Stars Foot Birthday Scott Dan, pace is lacking a bit, but the defending and dribbling as well with the 5-star skill moves looks like a really fun card. Next to Twanzebe with 86 pace, just an absolute beast. Left back we got Ottavio, and I have used him a bit and he is quality, almost as good as like a lot of left backs, like gold left backs. And then right back we got Stenzel, just to link Waman, got the 62 pace, so we will be bringing him off for Janko, I think that's how you say his name, with 89 pace. In the midfield we got Evander. Not the best card, but and like not the best defending, but 5-star skill moves. I'll just be using him as a little centre mid, just a bit of fun. 5-star skill silver team, and Dobson to get the link with Magidi, but we will be taking him off for this absolute beast. 91 pace, 94 stamina, just great aura. Like the dribbling looks pretty nice for a silver, and the defending isn't too bad. 5'9" as well. He might be a bit like the silver Kante, so can't wait to try him. And yeah, we've got some nice players on the bench. Weah got some good stats. Same with Adeyemi. Song Krasin has 5-star skill moves. He's 5'2" and he's got 92 agility and 94 balance. So he is a very fun card. Mukhtar, the OG Silver Star, 5-star weak foot, good pace and great dribbling with 95 stamina. And then Andre, I was going to use him, but he felt a bit heavy on the ball, so we might be able to use him as a super sub. But anyway, that is the Silver team. A lot of 5-star skillers, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in total. Yeah, we'll get into some Foot Champs, see how we do. I'm aiming for silver one. I don't know, I've never done this before, so that might be a bit too high. I normally get gold 2 or gold 3, so yeah, we'll see. I'll show a little montage of all the goals after this, and then I'll show you my record. Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done. Oh, I am restricted, fixed upon the web. guys, we have finished the games. We managed to get Silver 1 in the last game, which I'm pretty happy about that. I know, like, you might be saying, oh, that's terrible, but for a Silver team, I'll definitely take it. And I'm not the best player anyway. I get, like, Gold 2, I'm, like, Div 2. McGeady and Waman were the goats of the team. They just carried us, scored so many goals. Look at that, for McGeady, 30 games, 31 games, 27 goals and 11 assists. And then Waman I've used in like Silver Beast, so just that record doesn't count. But I will show my record on screen now. I used Foot Track to record my results, and so yeah, it, as you can see, we got 11 and 19. We got 2 clean sheets, 5 rage quits, and our best result was 6-0. Our average scored goals scored per game was 2.3, and we scored 69 in total, and our average goals conceded per game was 3.1, and we conceded 94. The top scorers were Waman with 32, 26 for McGeady, and then a long way behind was Dalbert with 6. The top assists, Evander got 14, McGeady got 11, Dalbert with 11, and yeah, we got 1 win in extra time. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this little like fun challenge. I had a lot of fun doing it personally, and yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you are new to the channel, make sure you go down, drop a like and subscribe. It would be very much appreciated. Hope you like this little video, and I'll catch you in the next one.